I bet she does. Where's the vinegar?
How much of it do you need?
Well, that depends. Anybody here got a bun in the oven?
Oh, what? Graham, gross enough?
Well, I'm just saying, 4 tablespoons and you go into spontaneous labor. How do you think I got your father to evacuate? It's no joke. Tom was trouble from the start. It was like passing a frozen turkey. Patrick was just the opposite. He just fell out like a gumdrop.
Is Patrick your favorite?
I don't have favorites. If I did, I wouldn't tell you.
Would you ever disown any of them? Your children?
I don't own anybody. There was a war that took care of that. Read a book.
But I'm curious. What would it take for you to really cut the cord? What if you found out that one of your grandkids was, like, plotting to sell a family heirloom and use the money to buy drugs?
If anybody I was related to was that deranged, then yes, our family tree would get some serious pruning. Are you writing a story or something?
Yeah. Something like that?